Hi there, and thanks for joining us here on the web. We start off with some breaking news out of Washington. Police there are telling us that phone service for the entire town of Washington is down. People are not even able to call 911. The service there is provided by Granite State Telephone. Washington police say that Granite State has informed them that the company has no idea how long the service will be down. We will, of course, follow this story for you. A Wolfboro man accused of beating his girlfriend with a rock, then trying to throw her into a fire pit, is scheduled to make a court appearance today. David Ford is facing several charges, including attempted murder. Police say the victim suffered significant injuries to her face and burns to her hands and is now recovering in the hospital. Police are still searching for the driver who hit a mother and baby from behind while they were walking to a park in New Ipswich yesterday. 24-year-old Crystal Hazleton is recovering from serious injuries at the hospital in Massachusetts. Her baby, 19-month-old Alexis, was strapped into a stroller and was not hurt. The baby's father, Austin Haywood, says that his girlfriend was able to describe a small black car with yellow bumper stickers and possibly New Hampshire plates. He says he wants that driver found.
I just don't understand what kind of person, what kind of moral compass you'd have to drive off with a baby laying in the street.
Crystal Hazleton suffered broken vertebrae, slipped discs, bruises across her face and body. The young family says that they spent their last money on a car and insurance for the baby, so Crystal is not insured. The Attorney General's office says the girlfriend of the man who shot five officers in Greenland, killing police Chief Michael Maloney, bought one of the guns that was found inside the shooter's home. Authorities say Brittany Tibbetts bought a Ruger 357 revolver at a Manchester gun show in January. Police also found a 9mm pistol when they searched that Post Road home. And that's it for your morning webcast. Thanks for joining us, and we hope you can join us for more news and weather today at noon.